If you're like most humans, making a choice, a big choice in your life, is sometimes very difficult. So I want to share with you one of the biggest transformational tips on how to make better choices in your life. And I want to prove to you that you have this ability already, and this video will just help you remember how to do this more directly. So now, what happens when we struggle to make a choice? We're indecisive. The reason people struggle to make a choice is because we have this notion that if we were to choose this one thing, then that would be the only path for us forever, and that somehow we can't go back. And what would it mean if I didn't make that happen? Or what if this didn't work? I would somehow be screwed forever. And so we sit there and we have what people call paralysis by analysis, and we just sit there and come up with all the million ways that it would be worth it or not worth it over and over again, and at the end of the day we don't take any action. Now think of a time in your life right now that you made a choice and then took the action of that choice so quickly, whether it was to move to a certain country, get in or out of a relationship, start a business, shut down a business, etc. Something that just happened, it occurred to you and you were like, that's what I'm gonna do. And so much so that when you spoke it into existence or said it to other people, everyone around you went, you're crazy. Why would you do that? And you didn't care, you didn't listen, you took action and you moved, right? Everyone has one. Now, why is it that that happens so few and far between, where most of the time we're just stuck doing research, asking this person, do you think I should do this? Do you think I should do that? Instead of focusing on and enhancing, just like a muscle, enhancing on building a muscle around that intuitive part of us, the part that's always speaking to you and we rarely listen. The part that when you get a message so clearly, you just take action on it and nothing in this world can stop you. So I want to share with you something that we share with our students here on how to make infinitely better choices from an inspired action standpoint, not a figuring it out standpoint. Here's what happens. There's something inside of you that when you look to make a certain choice in your life, that either pulls you towards that or pushes you away from that. In fact, you could try this at home. Stand with your feet close together, close your eyes, and think of a statement that's true, like, my name is Elon. And you'll notice that your body's gonna sway one way or another. And then say something false, like, my name is Stacy. And you'll actually feel your body go out of balance. One way will be an obvious yes, the other way will be an obvious no. Another way that you can do this is you can actually just close your eyes and feel what's happening in your body, which is a little more subtle, but you can feel there's things that when you say yes statements, there might be an openness or a certain vibration that pulls you forward. When you say no, you might feel this contraction, like your shoulders go in, your heart kind of closes. Now that is your connection to your highest source. That is infallible truth for you in your own life experience. So instead of the next time trying to figure out, okay, I'm gonna ask my six friends and then I'm gonna write a pros and cons list, ask yourself, tune into what is it for you. And for me, it's very simple. It's gotta be a yes or nothing else. If it's not like a heck yes, then it's a no. If it's a maybe, and I'm trying to justify why it would be a good move for me, I already know now I've got my mind involved, and I'm not interested in having my mind get involved in these choices. What you'll also notice is that with the second that you have that feeling and you say, okay, I'm gonna do that thing, I'm gonna say yes to this, what's the next thing that happens? Your mind will chime in with all the reasons why you shouldn't do this. Oh, this is so scary. Why would you do this? We're gonna lose everything. Ah, freaking out. So now I just know that that's part of the equation. Every time my heart leads me somewhere, it's leading me to somewhere that's gonna create more love, more fulfillment, more passion in my life. Guess what the mind doesn't care about? Love, passion, and fulfillment. Your mind wants to do one thing and one thing only, and that is to keep you safe. Following your dreams is not safe. Following your passions is not safe. The mind does not care about it. When you understand that that's the mechanism that will always ensue in your life every time you want to make a big, bold choice in your life, you're just going to be that much better off for it. So the next time you feel indecisive, or if there's a choice right now that you're looking to make, try some of these tools. See if you could just stand there, bring that thing. First, obviously get the normal yes and no and what that feels like, and then just ask the thing. And if your body says no, then trust that no. Don't try to convince it otherwise. Have you ever tried to convince yourself of something and then you move forward with it and it just absolutely blows up in your face? These are the kind of things that when put into practice, create a life that is effortlessly easy, full of fun, adventure, joy, fulfillment, instead of anxiety, stress, worry, that 99.9% of human life is lived in. If you looked at the next 10 years, 20 years of your life, how would you want that life lived? More stress, more worry, more anxiety, or more peace, more love, more fun, more joy, more adventure? Hey, if you liked that video and it made an impact, hit the like button. And if you loved it, I highly encourage you to subscribe as we offer one new video every single week, offering different topics that you can implement in your life right now.